Stay tuned to the QuickTime report and don't forget to keep it locked.
Thank you.